our first vintage sealed vinyl, 1987. Daddy. Hopefully it's not feeling too bad because of the shrink wrap. It's a little cut. See what we got. Give it a spin.
It takes the whole day for this thing to wear off. Now I'm going to blast you. Well, it won't be on and you will explode the bits. Let's pick it at 5.
Little bit of a warp to it.
I see it from here.